Welcome to another episode of my tutorial videos. And this is Maestro Andoy at your service. So for today's topic, we will going to discuss about how to change profile picture and name on your Google account. After successfully creating your Google account, you may want to customize your profile photo and the name on your account. The profile photo and the name that you're going to put here will appear on all Google applications, including Google Meet. Let's say you are a teacher and you are conducting your online class using Google Meet. If your students are not using proper name and photos on their account, you will be having difficulty in recognizing each of them. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to change this profile picture and profile name. So this is the before and after. So I'm going to change it to this picture and from Maestro Andoy to Andy Villahorta. So let's get it on. First, let's open our Google Chrome web browser. At the address bar, simply type account.google.com. If you are not signed in yet, you will go to this page. So just click go to Google account and you will land to Google sign in page. So I'm going to type now my login details, maestroandoy@gmail.com. Then I'm going to enter now my password. Then click on next button. So we are now logged in to my account. Now I'm going to change my profile photo. I will simply click my current profile photo. And this will bring me to the select profile photo window. There are several ways to select the photo file you want to use. Either you click this upload photo button or your photos button. And the other way is to use the drag and drop method, which I'm going to use in this demonstration. I've already opened the folder where my photo file is saved, and I will simply drag it towards the select profile photo window and drop it here. Then immediately it will be uploading. You can adjust the cropping of the photo or do some rotations if you need to. Okay, let's do some adjustments. After making the necessary adjustments, you may now click this Set as Profile Photo. The second part of our task is to change the profile name. So to do that, click on the personal info that you can see on the left side of your screen. Then click on the greater than sign that you can see beside the name. There you go. Then I'm now on the data entry to enter my new name. So I'm going to enter Andy Villahorta for my last name. Okay. So to finalize my entry, I'm going to click the save button. Alright, I have now new profile photo and profile name in place. However, this change won't appear automatically across your Google applications, as it may take up to 24 hours before it will take effect. So it's not a real time unlike in Facebook. So you need to wait maybe a one or couple of days, okay, for you to see these changes. So we are done. I hope you learned something useful from this video. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to hit subscribe. And if you want to see more videos like this, more tutorials, you may click on the notification bell button so that you will always be updated on my next video. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Adios! Again, this is Maestro Andoy, always at your service.